well, that we understand what this battle is all about, and it is a spiritual war.
It's a battle against good and evil.